In this video, we'll show you how to print Braille signage using Digital Factory UV, DesignPro, and ink setting presets. Digital Factory is the perfect partner for Braille production shops. Once brought into Digital Factory, the artwork is automatically set up for the correct number of passes to create the required doming for the Braille print. For this demonstration, we're using the Muto XPJ661. Go to the Queue Manager by clicking on the Queue menu and selecting Queue Manager. Here is a list of queues that have been added during the printer installation. The queue that we'll be using is the Muto XPJ661 US11 Texture and Doming. We start in UV DesignPro, where we can prepare the signage for printing in Digital Factory. We are going to be making a men and women's restroom sign, including messaging in Braille. Go to the Text Tools and select the Text Compose tool. Click in the middle below the icon of the man and woman. Type in the word restroom in caps. Using the Select tool, size and position the word under the icons. Now you need to make a duplicate that will be converted to Braille. With the word selected, use Ctrl-D on the keyboard. This will create a duplicate of the word. Double-click and highlight the text in the duplicate. Now go to the Braille font settings found at the top beside the Braille icon. We'll use the font Brillefo Normal, VEF. With the fonts installed during the installation of Digital Factory and DesignPro, we have access to a large selection of languages. For this project, we'll use English. Each language has multiple versions of Braille. For this demonstration, we will have the ADA compliance unselected, but as you can see, you are able to comply with ADA specifications if you choose. Now that language and version is selected, click OK. With the duplicate of the word washroom selected, click on the Braille button at the top. You may get a warning if your text size is either larger or smaller than Braille regulation specifies. Click Yes to allow DesignPro to scale the Braille to regulation size. The icon Word in Braille Word should be aligned centered. Select the icon in the layer viewer to the right. Right-click on it and select Align. You will see new options appear to the top left under the menus. Select the icon representing horizontal centering. Now click on the word restroom and then the Braille word. The last thing to be done is to apply inks to the artwork. The icons and the word restroom will be printed black. Select both objects and assign black from the color palette. The Braille will be given a primer ink. This will tell Digital Factory that this font will have the texture and doming applied to it. We'll use Duotone with white and clear. This means the Braille will have three ink settings applied to it. The clear, which will indicate the location of the multiple passes to create the raised dome effect for the Braille. White as an underbase to enhance the print quality and black to represent the color pass. Now that the job has been prepared, select all the content you wish to print. Go to the File menu and select Print to Digital Factory. The Print and Cut dialog will open with settings for sending the job to Digital Factory. These should be complete, but ensure that the correct printing queue is targeted. I am printing using the texture and doming on the Muto. This is the queue that should be set in the printing queue drop-down list. Click OK. This will launch Digital Factory. Navigate to the texture and doming queue. The job that was sent from DesignPro will appear in the queue. You can set the view zoom setting in the preview window and change the artwork's position, but do not scale the artwork. This would change the size of the Braille and it would no longer adhere to standard Braille regulations. To view how the printer passes are set up, right-click on the job in the queue and select Rip Only. When that is complete, right-click on the job again and select View Raw Data. There are three layers. Layer 1 is for the multi-passes to create the raised Braille. Layer 2 is for the white pass to enhance the print quality, especially on clear substrates. And then layer 3 is the color. If you go to the Device menu and select Manage Print Modes, you can find the print mode that you are using. In this case, it's texture white color. Right-click on the print mode and select Edit. You can see on the left the three layers are represented. Texture, white, and color. you can expand the layer and select Printer option. The clear layer or texture layer, which creates the raised Braille, is the first layer. About halfway down, you see an option for passes. For the texture layer, it's set to 5. This means the printer will pass 5 times stacking the clear ink to creating the doming. If you go to the white layer and select Printer options, you will see the number of passes is set at 1. The same goes for the color layer. The number of passes is 1. Close this property dialog and then close the Print Mode Manager, and you are ready to print your sign with Braille by clicking the print icon on the toolbar at the top. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button. And if you have any questions, please reach out to us at any time. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering digital factory products.